Yo, what is up, YouTubers? It is your boy, Manax, right here, bringing you another video. This time it is on Tabletop World Tour Racing, or like, something like that. Tabletop Racing World Tour, there we go. Bang, bang, bang. Alright. So like the controls in this game is a bit off, but it seems to be worth it. I'll just use the drift wheel, so now it's not as bad playing with. So I was drifting all over the place, and I feel like I have that handling, which I'm kind of good. So this car has an oversteer, like it even tells you that I have an oversteer, and in terms of the oversteer, they give me more speed in the end. But I find that the oversteer is kind of hassle anyways. Like, it is something that you gotta deal with in the entire freaking game. The oversteer. But like, it can be worked around. If you have the patience to, it can be worked around. Setting up a pit trap for somebody. Setting up another pit trap for someone. Setting up another pit trap. The key is also placement of the traps, you know what I mean? Like putting the acid bath that caught everyone slipping from the PC. Which is still quite nice. The lightning I don't think will be coming in handy. So you know, you're not going to need the traps. Okay, lightning I'll keep, you know. Because now if someone comes up on me, I can just use the lightning. Now it's just a straight up race kind of thing. Yeah, they're still back there. I don't see them here yet. Yeah, the lightning, yeah, they're not really on my tail. I think I won this match, so boom. Taking the bacon, son. Next match we got. Or what is this? This is just the amateur championships, the finale. And then I'm able to go up to pro class, and from there I can go up to expert class. You just train your wheels real quick, buddy. No, nothing personal. No, everything personal. We're in a race. Take his wheels too while I'm at it. Take your wheels too while I'm at it. Okay, so I mean, these guys are definitely putting up a fight this game. Since they weren't having the fact that I was eating up like pretty much the most of that last bit after I just took the lead. Yeah, everyone's probably eating up now. I'm like, you can't give them a chance. Last lap? No, it's not. Oh my god! What the fuck? Some utter bullshit. And I gotta come first again. I'm cheese. Oh, actually, as long as I get a podium position or come, yeah, I gotta get a podium position. But like, I need to get first. Like, that's what it is. I need to get first. Time to play freaking aggressive, bro. After seeing how these guys did me last match, bro, it's not made me want to show any pity. These guys don't get pity from me. And I'll take that nudge, thank you. Thank you very much, it actually helped me out. I'll just freeze this guy real quick. Guys keep on getting nudges and then they keep on stopping me. Like, what the hell? Looking on the outside is never helpful. You stay knocked further and further out. Damn it, bro, I'm not a podium position. Oh no, this may be bad. No! By one, rip. Rip. Oh well, I'm done playing this game. Peace out, guys.